country would have lost another Nirbhaya had it not been for the courage of one man. 32-year-old auto driver Asghar Pasha saved a 19-year-old from being gang raped by three drunk men at the busy Yeswanthpur junction. The girl was waiting for a bus with her cousin when the three men accosted her. One of them dragged her into the underpass while two others thrashed her cousin. The auto driver intervened and chased away the molesters. He also informed the police, leading to the arrest of the two perpetrators.
Again, this auto driver, he guessed that person might have taken the girl to such this temporary shop, and rightly so. When team went there, the girl was rescued and the person was arrested on the spot. Later on, another accused, Jubair, was arrested by the team early in the morning. Third accused is yet to be arrested. Two of them are part-time auto driver. One of them work in a chicken shop. But other petty occupation also they do. Yeah, all three are having criminal background. Two of them are rowdy shitter, one is a theft offender. We have registered a abduction case, molestation and illegal confinement.
I'm right now standing at the Yeswanthpur railway station. Now, this is exactly the spot where a 19-year-old girl who was waiting along with her brother for a bus, who had to head home at around 12 a.m., was dragged by a part-time auto driver into this particular underpass. As you can see, now this particular area is crowded. It's a market area where you have flower vendors, where you have people who sell fruits. Now, the incident took place between 12 a.m. and 1 a.m. where a part-time auto driver, in fact, beat up two of them, beat up her brother, took him aside, beat him up black and blue, where this one particular auto driver, part-time auto driver, identified as Fayaz, dragged her into this very underpass and tried to sexually molest her. It was at that time the timely intervention of one particular auto driver who in fact heard the entire commotion happening under this underpass, where immediately acted. Timely intervention of Asghar Pasha, the auto driver that we are talking about, rescued the girl. In fact, he rushed with the complainant, that is the girl's, the victim's brother, to Yeswanthpur police station, where the police constable, including the night patrol police, arrived at the spot and rescued the girl and took her into their custody. Also, we understand that the police in fact nabbed the culprits, identified as Fayaz and Zubair. Now, Fayaz is a part-time auto driver and Zubair identified, in fact, he works at a chicken stall, is what we clearly understand. Now, the third accused, who has been identified as Sultan, in fact, he's a daily wager working at this very railway station. Now, at this point in time, we hear from the police officials that two of them have been already arrested, while the third is absconding and a manhunt has been already launched. In Bengaluru, Srija for Mirror Now.